Aleluia, aleluia.
Without any humor, without any jokes. It's a very nice place.
You can see two lions here
and nice
some
girl.
Nice girl with cat. Let's take a closer look. Some local artists made
yes.
it.
Just a nice girl, maybe she lived here centuries ago, had a cat and feet.
Let's go to checkpoint. It's over there in the basement.
This cafe has more than 20 rooms inside. I think we will try walk around all of them. Lots of board games, coffee, snacks.
And co-working.
And yes, and co-working. So let's go. Here you also can buy some and free cookies.
Free cookies and coffee machine.
Coffee machine and big menu with tea. Magic shelves with games. Let's go to the next hall. Now we're in the room called Las Vegas. And here is the door to hall. I think it's a cinema hall.
Yes, it has projector and you can watch cinema here.
Yes.
Let's go. Try to take over the world.
Broadway.
International
Sweden.
Space Station.
Yes.
Barcelona and Sweden are the most distant
and
parts.
In this cafe there is an English speaking club. So if you watch the follow the events at the website of the anti-cafe and you find there the English speaking guys meet here.
Oh, so, Rio de Janeiro.
And again blue color.
What?
Blue color?
And some computers.
There is not one location with gays. They are located in different halls, so people don't have to work too long in the cafe. Okay, let's come back to work. absolutely white form.
It's more milk than coffee.
Yes, it's hot milk with a small drop of coffee. So I would give this coffee 1 point from 10, because actually it's not coffee. Let's try.
I think I will try some Americano to make.
Yes. To try local coffee, if it is ready.
Here is the minus of this anti-cafe. If you spend here less than an hour, you still have to pay 180 rubles. It's about $3.